we've always been Jimmy Buffett fans. I mean, even back in the early days, we were playing Come Monday and obviously Margaritaville. And, you know, I think that we've always realized, like, I mean, he is obviously an icon, but for someone to figure out how to make a huge impact on the world with or without radio, and continue to market and find fans that are completely devoted to his sound and to his niche. I mean, it's just, I mean, he's got so much figured out. And it's a big party, man. I mean, he was one of the first to really create that environment at shows. Here I go again, insane.